and aggravated assault. Bibb deputies are looking for 23-year-old Aaron Johnson. Warrants are out for Johnson's arrest for an incident that happened over the weekend. Anyone with information about his location is asked to call the Bibb County Sheriff's Office. A woman is dead after